All right, we're back at it. Back at the grind.
Activision presents a smashing blast from the past.
Is it though? I mean, it is actually.
Developed by Mike Carey.
I forgot, you can skip that. Crash Bandicoot used to be one of my favorite game series. Z's.
It's Crash Bandicoot 2.
Yeah, used to be one of my favorite game series. But we're done with the second world. Let's move on to the third. Let's see what this place has got going on. Plant food.
Good show, Crash. The Komodo brothers obviously lacked your metal. But now's not the time to get cocky. There are still many crystals to obtain. Remember, the world is counting on you.
Yes, it is. This unnamed world. You can only assume that it's Earth. I get a drink in. Nope. I realized my mistake mid-jump. I tried to course correct. Things didn't work out. This is my last life. Alright, unlock Ultra Instinct. Nope, Ultra Instinct didn't work out for me. There's really no penalty against game overs, so I'm curious as to why they implemented this feature. Maybe there was a bigger penalty in the original games, I don't know. But all you do is just restart the level. I'll just give you infinite lives. Okay, I gotta stop talking while I do this. This requires pinpoint accuracy. What in the world just happened? I can't even get past this beginning part. The alcohol is starting to affect me. Take it slow. Yeah, that was pretty foobar. But at least we're closer. An Ubra. I was not paying attention. I was looking at something else. Time to get serious. Didn't I do that in the last run? I just wasted the life I got back. The hitboxes on this are insane. Have I finally met my Achilles level? I would hope not. I treat this game like a platformer. A platformer where you can't jump too far. This entire level is going to be the episode. Probably. Like that. See how that's complete bullshit? Okay. And I'm being timed. I didn't even see that. We gotta up the octane a little bit. Oh my goodness. Why am I being timed? See, the knowledge of being timed is really messing with me. Are they only timing you on the surfboard part? That was risky. What in the hell just happened? Okay, now that was bullshit. All right, let's try this again. 7 minutes in. Getting tired of this level. You would think I would learn, but I have not. I feel like I'm only getting timed for this part. Ooh, okay. I did not even hit that, but sure. Not today, Satan. Actually, it's the same night, so. Nope. Oh, come on. He wasn't even close to me. I panicked. Maybe I should just beat these things first. And my battery level's low. There we go. Clear the field. Yikes. That was bullshit. At least I get a lot of Wumpa Fruit from this. Really? Okay. That was easy. 10 minutes later. On to the next one. That was the most horse-shittiest level I've ever experienced. But on to the next. Let's see what this level's about. No wheels in here. Whoa, guy. It's a little aggressive. I'm gonna wait. You know, I'm technically. Oh, I can't even jump that high. Like, why can't I jump higher in water like that? It's so stupid. I feel like the thing's gonna fall. All right. What are they even doing? That was such bullcrap. Need another one. And another one. That is such bullcrap. I'm gonna maintain that position forever. Have I already gotten the crystal here? I gotta get it just in case. I gotta go this way just in case. I think I can make that. No, I cannot. Did I even get the crystal? I just won't even check. I don't think I got the crystal. Nope. Just respond to some texts. Hold on. Okay, let's try this again. This is gonna be a long episode, so just strap in. Now, where is this crystal? Is it to the left? I hate it when you have to redo levels like this. I hate when you can't jump too high either. Super cautious, you know? Okay, I need two more. I need one more. I can count. Alright, we're about to go invincible mode. If nothing bad happens. Is it stack? I'm gonna try and keep you, Uba. See, that level is much easier than that first one. I think the momentum is back on our side. That's what that was. I was wondering what that was. Alright, is this the bear one now? The one, it's not the one. Wait, how are you supposed to do that? Is there like a boost jump that I'm not aware of? Okay, it's circle. They didn't think to tell me this. That is like a very precise jump. Let's try it. Evasive maneuvers. Oh, come on. That was circumstantial at best. Okay. I just got a life. Nah, I lost it. I can't scoot that tightly, you know? They don't afford me that much room. Thank Glorbos. I was expecting them to lift it. We're not even gonna care as to why there are pads over there. We're just gonna continue going. Oh, two more boxes. All these episodes are gonna start getting longer as these levels get harder. Okay. I don't know what this one's about. This is perfect. I did not even see that gap. Might as well just get the game over so I can get the refresh. Okay, I cannot do a rapid fire spin attack. Good to know. I can't wait till the power-ups come into play. I think it's in the next game. Warped. Stop hesitating. Half expecting all these to be like nitro or something. What? I just slid off that. Now that rat and I get burnt. I will take it. Did I even get a crystal though? Yes, I did. Gotta remember these things after that last level. All right, two more. Yes, I don't remember who the boss is. Could be Dingo Dial. Although I doubt it. Another one of these. Nope, it's not. Run, lizard. How many giant bears live here? Nope. No. Oh, I thought I just whiffed that jump. Is that thing laughing at me? Can I, like, slide through those fences? I like how those lizards try to jump over the boxes. I can. Okay, they're dirty for this. So many close calls there. It was crazy. Still have to know where we are.
Crash, my boy. You are more than halfway there. But I'm sure you've noticed that things are getting harder.
Yes, I have noticed.
And my our enemies will be sending their strongest forces to thwart you. I'll contact you again when you have completed the next warp room.
Oh, it's tiny. I remember this. That was close. That was all you, man. Don't get mad at me. Really? That's how we're doing this? Okay. These bosses are like really easy compared to the levels. Only one. Oh, then all of them fall. Are they technically good guys? They're trying to stop me from getting the crystals. Whatever. Yeah. This difficult world is over. Now, catch you guys in the next one.